Sphero is best known for building spheres, like this guy, the BB-8. Really cool and really fun. But now they've built something that isn't a sphere. This guy.
Oh yeah, lightning is ready.
Yeah, he's super cool on slippery surfaces. It's called Lightning McQueen, and you probably recognize him from the Cars franchise, and it's probably the smartest remote control car we've ever seen.
Shall we cruise? I mean,
it is really, really cool. It has 5 touch panels built onto the chassis, so you can touch him like this, and he responds to it. He's also got working tail lights, and it's also got an ambient light sensor built in, so if you drive him under the sofa, the headlights will come on, just like a real car.
Have I mentioned that I love your garage?
When you charge him, you do it through the little petrol port. And he's got completely working tires. None of this is stickers, it's all painted. Complete proper paint job. But probably the coolest bit about him is the screen, which is a custom-built display with eyes that render live in real time. So he'll respond to things he's saying and he'll look left and right. He's also got a mouth that's motorized. So there are 6 different motors in here and 3 processors. So when he speaks, the mouth will move and it's synced with the speech.
Next up, Lightning McQueen. Oh yeah.
So what's really cool is that he has over 300 phrases and they're all voiced for this toy by Owen Wilson, who you probably know was the voice actor for the Cars movie. Now he comes with his own custom built app, which is kind of similar to the other Sphero apps, except it has some additional features. So you can play games. You can even use the mode called drive-in, where you put him next to the TV while you're watching a Cars movie, and he'll kind of give commentary as you're watching it. So as you can see, the body leans as he's turning, which is thanks to the fact that Sphero worked with Pixar over about 1.5 years to make sure that the car actually felt like an animation. And the handling is really cool. I mean, he kind of loses control a little bit when you're driving, but that's intentional. But the downside is that he costs £299, which is a huge price when you consider that a normal BB-8 costs about £89. So you get 3 of those and have a bit of cash to spare instead of this. But I mean, this is a super cool toy.
Look left, look right. Yep, nothing but open road.
Oh.